I look like a model. I got a fetter. When I walk, that she wobbles. Chanel on my back. Give a about to follow.
Good morning, you guys. So before we start on today's vlog, I wanted to go ahead and share with you guys my new item that I received from Bellway. Bellway is a natural fiber supplement powder that provides healthy digestion. It's made with organic psyllium husk and real fruit, which helps you go to the restroom daily very easily. You guys, the benefits of super fiber is it helps with bloating, so you have less bloating, you guys, especially ladies when it's the time of the month. We need anything that's going to help with that. It helps improve your heart health. It helps balance your weight, healthier hair, and healthier clear skin, you guys. I receive the super fiber because it promotes muscle recovery and it helps regulate digestive system. It's very, very easy to use. All you have to do on the first 3 days is use one scoop with 12 to 14 ounces. After 3 days, you want to go ahead and use two scoops, stir it up, and drink it. It's very, very easy to use. You want to make sure you use the bathroom every day. We have different toxins in our body, and the fiber just helps loosen the material along the way. 95% of people do not get enough fiber in their system, you guys. Lack of fiber can cause uncomfortable digestive issues like bloating and constipation. As you guys can see, I'm at the bottom of the strawberry lemonade flavor that I have because I use it consistently at least twice a day. Before I leave home, yes, I'm hitting the bottom because that's how much I use it. And that is the reason why I asked for another one. Strawberry lemonade is actually my favorite. And next time I order one, I'm going to order the lemon lime. I love the super fiber with the collagen because collagen helps with your youth, okay? And who doesn't want any help with your youth? I have a coupon code. I will put it across the screen. Don't forget to click the link and go check them out, you guys. And thank you so much, Bellway, for sponsoring this video. Good morning, you guys. It is currently 4 something in the morning, almost 5. We're leaving at 6 o'clock, headed to Mississippi first today. We're gonna celebrate my dad's birthday today because his birthday is actually tomorrow. I probably sound like a man because when I wake up, my voice is kind of deep. So, yeah, and my sinus is just messing up. I just took a Claritin D. I'm about to get in the shower real quick, flat iron my hair. When I travel, I throw on anything, y'all. So I'm going to throw anything. When I say anything, I mean anything. That's my luggage. And take my purse, my jacket because it's a little cool, and my favorite blanket that I just bought that was in the last vlog. And right here are my dad's gifts. And I have to stop by the bank before I leave because sometimes my business debit card and my personal debit card, sometimes when I go out of town, it don't work. We're going to 2 different states. We have to go to Mississippi first, like I said. Everybody's meeting there. It's probably about 15 to 20 of us coming. All my cousins, y'all will see. Whoever want to be on camera, y'all will see. Most likely, all of them are going to be on camera. So y'all get to see my country ass family because y'all know I'm from Mississippi. I just live in Texas. But pretty much it. I'm about to get in the shower. Oh, yeah. I said we was going to Mississippi today. And then tomorrow, we're leaving going to the cabin. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to turn your notification bell on and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later on in this vlog.
on Snapchat.
So this is my Auntie Jackie with the glasses on and the jacket. My cousin-in-law, Marissa, with the black shirt on. My sister, Tiffany, beside my auntie with the black jacket on. My cousin, Constance, with the burgundy on. And my crazy-ass cousin, Carl, in the background.
Chill. Erica. Say it.
I'm a go-getter, a nigga ready, don't fight, come and stay in the joke,
you say, Mom?
No, I said this him. Y'all got some sanitizing spray.
We do.
Spray the room when you get in there.
Hi, Mom, bitch.
Yeah. This motherfucker wanted us to take shots this early. Oh, my God. Look at this motherfucker.
Damn, bitch, you fine. You want my cousin, I'll tell her that. Bumped on clock, the mod boy now. Ain't nobody safe this weekend. All right.
No, but
I actually, you can't. Look, I need a hard hit, I need a deep stroke, I need a heavy drink, I need a peace smoke, not a crowd of snakes, I need a king. I ain't got a word, my shit, my gun.
Motherfucker.
motherfuckers.
On the same age, the hood cried when twin of died. I felt the same rage, but we gon' lose if we ain't never on the same page. Gotta keep my head up till them days fade. I'ma keep this shit so screw with them. You do this shit for clout.
How
the fuck you say you real when everything I see is cap? If I got paid for Subaru, and I almost wanted 200 cash on my new bulletproof. Watch your niggas side your circle. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Know a killer who told on a killer. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I keep my pole. I can serve you at the office. You can't get my loan. These niggas be bitch, they hoes. They tryna act like they my bro. Can't convince me you a killer, cause you steady up your pole. You a bitch, nigga.
I'm getting my phone crazy, man.
Look, you heard what I told you, nigga, look, my mama back up there.
What are you looking at?
Dude, he threw three pieces, and look what they
hit. Who threw them?
Yeah.
That ain't enough, fuck, that ain't enough out there.
What? That is,
bro.
Hey, Jay.
Say anything for memories?
Well, for real, I'm for real. No problem. Like,
this bitch say she got gas.
This is the first annual Cousin Bash. I'm very excited because for years we have been trying to do this. So to get it started this year, it's only the beginning, bitches.
What you want to say, Jack? You want to say anything?
Gang,
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 gang, gang, this bitch. Period. What?
Period.
I got my family with me. Yeah, I got my people with me.
You want for my brother, my brothers, my niggas in the gutter. The gutter, we held it down for each other. Each other, go out of town with my brother. You want for my brother, my brothers, my niggas in the gutter. The gutter, we held it down for each other. Each other, go out of town with my brothers. You want for my brother, my brothers, my niggas in the gutter. The gutter.
That's me from real. I say, this is enough.
I'm not.
My cousin is making. What you making? Infused Oreos, y'all.
Look at that shit.
Y'all, we're about to be fucked up. Y'all know the motherfucking vibe. Y'all know the vibe.
Okay, wait. Okay. 3 minutes, okay.
Y'all want to
drive
the
call because when you see that, it's an instant turn. Then you're going to get to that gate.
Now.
So, as soon as you get to that gate,
call,
okay?
Yeah.
It may be open, but.
1, 2, 3, let's go. Roll for trouble, my winners ain't tenant. Can't drop out shovel like a winner's or a dentist. Can't stop a shit, I decide when I finish. Race that judge, he decide who can send it. Hope she a bad bitch, eat the pussy like a spinach. She a suck dick on her way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch. Dime. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny?
Go trap out the drip, this a D or a hoodie. So flash on four, need somewhere to put it.
I promise y'all, it's like 7 or 8 o'clock in the morning. what the fuck, this whole here just throwing ass this early. It is too motherfucking early. Like, are they for real? Drinking liquor at 8 o'clock in the morning. Lucky. Y'all.
Pictures in my shirt, and the concept behind each shirt is that my cousin Pookie, who is the birthday boy, decided to get shirts made describing how he felt about each cousin. So mine says they're always ready to fight cousin, because y'all know I will turn up on somebody real quickly if they fucking with me or anybody in my family. So what's tea? And as you guys will see, as we're playing Family Feud, different cousins have on different shirts that describes how my cousin felt about each other. So I wanted to just pop in real quickly and let you guys know that this was my shirt. I didn't get any footage in it, so yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into Family Feud.
Oh, come! That's the common title, Ugly Ass Girl.
No way.
Okay, Lucky, take off. Come on, Lucky, take off.
Lucky, you get your gun. You want to get your gun? He don't get his gun.
Well, y'all just take turns.
Play, man.
Okay,
Teacher.
The last answer on the board was worth 10 points, and it was your coworkers.
Taste it. You gonna taste the devil egg?
But one thing about it, yeah, you.
Okay, how does it taste?
You got to taste on my ribs too. You want a drink?
Is it good?
You want for my brothers? My brothers, my niggas in the gutter. The gutter, we held it down for each other.
Brothers,
Instagram, Miss Apple Honey.
I love you, girl.